Hopefully you can hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago.
If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine. Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing. Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Andy to buy it with his paper out money. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Need to build up my calluses. Can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome.
Wait. Peter Quill. Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least 5 different black markets. She's only been here a few months, but her room's already decked out.
Hey, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out? What do you mean you never called her back? Don't know if you noticed, but we're flarkin' broke. What? Wait, what kind of escort was that contract about? Yeah, maybe I'd rather be broke.
Nice! Gamora?
Up here, Peter!
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's just one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing. Feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
It appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number.
There. There was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend set to look for.
Friend.
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it, and my skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Huh. Oh, can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano-resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet. Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
I'm Groot.
I didn't mean toxic, toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth, toxic.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd you even bring us here if the place is so sacred?
I'm Groot.
I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow Root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly. Okay. I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
After we sell the monster, you know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody.
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Flark and shapeshifters, man. Never again. Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components. Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction. Watch it, Will!
Whew! All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think. Take that, brittle stuff!
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating packs.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago, anyways. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, I thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
I shot a thing!
I get it! First tool in the old toolbox!
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die! Aw, hey, little guy. What are you- Whoa! What the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the cops.
Little busy! One last freaky eye thing! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again. Die, blobby thing!
I am not familiar with this blobby.
Sorry to burst your bubble! Jiggly!
Ah, the hallmark of a slumber.
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
Hey, Gamora, make sure the Milano don't get stuck in any of this resin.
If she did, I would wrench the ship free.
Don't worry. I've flown worse ships through worse situations.
Yeah! By strange creatures when installing a thumper.
Must be working then. What they look like?
A spine door with multiple hostile tracks.
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the... Mother of Scott! Move!
Are you kidding me?
Son of a schmag! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine here. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship eaters. All right. Boom. Right under your nose, Quill. We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow. All this firepower.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
I am Groot.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skaggy! You're attacking batteries, Fry. That's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
I am Groot.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I am Groot.
Sure, not really their job description, but Nova was spread pretty thin after the war. Hey, kept them off of my tail at least. How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection.
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else.
I am Groot.
Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
You ain't that heavy.
Found a compressor. No charge.
No charge. No good. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like?
I am Groot.
How many legs? Like, more than four?
It will be majestic.
What does that look like?
We shall see.
So much for that.
I am Groot.
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard.
I am Groot.
Plants grow where they got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanoresin. And no, they couldn't live off the goo.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell? Never mind. Let's try it. Bring it over to the middle here.
Okay. This thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule. At best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scut! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
They're really coming out of the woodwork!
Just keep them away from me so I can fix this thing!
Ugh, it's like popping a zit! Move it!
Use that spear! Kill them all!
I am Groot!
They'll keep coming!
I am Groot.
Don't feel bad, buddy! They started it! Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow. Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on. Two down, two to go.
I'm Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking Monster Queen of Sekhnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's Intergalactic Monster Anglers?
I do prefer that name, but the acronym is unwieldy.
No. We're still the Guardians of the Galaxy, but people will know that name means quality.
Man, that thing is ridiculous.
Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one.
Impressive, but I can fly circles around something that big. Give me a fast and sexy M-class scout over those things any day.
I do appreciate that sweet Ravager pirate tech. She's made for hidden runs. And boy, can she run.
She can hit too.
There's always room for more firepower, Quill. That sentry probably took on whole fleets. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head. Rocket scores! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do with the units I'm about to win off Quill?
I'm Groot.
I mean when he gets money and then gives it to me, since I'm winning!
Found a nest! We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
Have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Rocket scores! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do with the units I'm about to win off Quill? I mean when he gets money and then gives it to me, since I'm winning.
I know what I would do with the money. I would save it up for our next stop on Contraxia and get one of those Zeronian massages.
Keep dreaming. And Rocket scores again. Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are.
Don't congratulate him!
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hypercircuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hypercircuits.
Exactly! You suck, Starchild! And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially ineligible for the bet.
Why?
Well, for one, there's no way you're catching up to me. Even Quill can't.
Fair point, Rodent.
I'm having the time of my life.
I am Groot.
Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun. Speaks for itself. Anyways, I'm winning. Big surprise.
I am Groot.
Thanks, bud. All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started.
Yeah, tell them that!
Gotta love that kill radius! Good! Use that fear! Kill them all!
Do we really need to test these things?
The testing is the most enjoyable part!
Take this! And that! Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me! Been too long since I blew something up! Missing all the fun last time!
Do not let the rodent put you to shame, Peter Quill!
How are there this many of them?
Perhaps they serve as nourishment for the monster that you see.
Oh yeah! It is like that time!
To test these things?
Yes! We're not taking any chances!
See? I knew you'd get into it! Save your nice words for later, Quill!
Not going into the light this time, little buddy! Can't worm your way out of this one!
That one was juicy!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! You see that?
I love the juicy ones.
Hey, Green Team. Looks like we're done and stuff.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die so easily.